Hey guys, got a lot of questions about how to shut down your Mac, whether it's a MacBook Air, MacBook Pro, and iMac, actually. It's the exact same thing. On the top right-hand corner, you guys will see an Apple logo. So just tap on that Apple logo and you're gonna see shut down here. I know this screen's kind of small, so you guys can't see it. So I'm gonna zoom in a little bit. So here we go. You guys can see shut down. Just press on shut down. We're gonna see this, and then just press on shutdown again, and it's gonna automatically shut down. Now let's say you guys are stuck somewhere and you guys need to force shut it down. I'm gonna cancel this for now. To force shutdown, turn off your Mac. This up here, it's not just Touch ID, but it is a button. So you guys can hold on to it even more until it just turns off. And there we go. So that's how you guys can actually shut down your Mac right here. Well, force shut it down, as well as shutdown. That would be it for this video. If you guys have any comments, questions, you guys can write down here in comments area. Don't forget to subscribe and rate. Thank you.